Bruce Willis with dementia. Bruce Willis has been diagnosed with frontotemporal dementia, y familias unknown said. Relatives of the 67-year-old Hollywood actor previously said that the would be stepping away from his successful career after being diagnosed with aphasia, a condition affecting his cognitive abilities. In a post shared on Instagram on Tuesday, Willis' doctor rumored shared an update on her father's health, confirming his condition has progressed and they had been given the more specific diagnosis of frontotemporal dementia. Rumor, who Willis shares with his former partner, actress Demi Moore, wrote, "Our family wanted to start by expressing our deepest gratitude for the incredible outpouring of love, support and wonderful stories we have all received since sharing Bruce's original diagnosis. In the spirit of that, we wanted to give you an update about our beloved husband, father and friend since we now have a deeper understanding of what he is experiencing. Since we announced Bruce's diagnosis of aphasia in spring 2022, Bruce's condition has progressed and we now have a more specific diagnosis, frontotemporal dementia, known as FTD. Unfortunately, challenges with communication are just one symptom of the disease Bruce faces. While this is painful, it is a relief to finally have a clear diagnosis." Comillas. According to the NHS, frontotemporal dementia is an uncommon form of the disease that causes the sufferer problems with behavior and language, and mostly affects those between the ages of 45 and 65. Willis' family further explained the condition in an extended statement on the Association for Frontotemporal Degeneration website, in which they acknowledged frontotemporal dementia, FTD, is a cruel disease and can strike anyone. The family added that they paid media attention on the actor's condition would raise awareness. FTD is a cruel disease that many of us have never heard of and can strike anyone, comillas their statement read. For people under 60, FTD is the most common form of dementia, and the cause of getting the diagnosis can take years. FTD is likely much more prevalent than we know. Today there are no treatments for the disease, a reality that we hope can change in the years ahead. As Bruce's condition advances, we hope that any media attention can be focused on shining a light on this disease that needs far more awareness and research, comillas. They added, "Bruce always believed in using his voice in the world to help others, and to raise awareness about important issues both publicly and privately. We know in our hearts that, if he called today, he would want to respond by bringing global attention and a connectedness with those who are also dealing with this debilitating disease and how it impacts so many individuals and their families," comillas. The statement was signed from members of Willis' family, including his wife Emma Ming, former wife Moore, and his daughters. Willis has starred in hit films including the Die Hard series, Pulp Fiction, Armageddon, Moonrise Kingdom, 12 Monkeys and Lover. The Five Daughters, starring his eldest, Rumor, Scout and Tashula, with Moore Gome Marriott Pulgada 1987. Despite separating Pulgada 2000, the pair remained on amicable terms. Willis went on to marry actress Mink Pulgada 2009. The pair shared two daughters, Mabel and Evelyn. Over the course of his career, Willis has been highly commended for many performances, receiving multiple award nominations including 5 Golden Globes, of which he won 1, and 3 Primetime Emmys, of which he won 2. In 2006, he was honored with a star on the Hollywood Walk of Fame in Los Angeles.